Hey guys, thanks for being here. As you know, this is more of a community than a channel, and excited as we're getting ready to come into the new year, but also some of the new products that are coming out. And today's video is really kind of just a first look at the DASUNG, let me get it right, Paperlike 253 25.3E Eink Monitor. Pretty cool stuff. So in the Facebook group that we started, Andrew Bank Guy put a link to this video about this new 25.3 Eink monitor. And I find it really fascinating. By the way, if you want to join our Facebook group where we talk tech, you can click the link below. It's in the description. But this is really interesting. It's a DASUNG, which is a Chinese company. And from my standpoint, you know, I have two LG monitors that I love, right? I work on one, you know, I do my video editing in one and I type on the other. But as you know, I love my Eink devices. They help my eyes. They just work. These 51-year-old eyes just work better with the Eink. And for me, I'm looking at this thing maybe as a secondary monitor. So I'd have one color monitor and one Eink monitor. It could be an interesting combo. But let's take a look at this video. It's in Chinese. I cut out the beginning. Just going to have a minute of it here, or 2 minutes, so you can kind of see what it looks like. It is in Chinese. DASUNG gets all the credit here, DASUNG Tech. But at the end of the day, it's an interesting look at kind of the new world of Eink, right? And I guess the refresh rates, you'll see a little video part in there. Again, it's in Chinese. I don't understand what they're saying. But you can kind of see it's an interesting concept. So take a while, look at this video, and I'll join you afterwards.
Paperlike 253. Paperlike 253无疑是旗舰级的重磅力作，它的诞生是众望所归。我们很荣幸在最困难的2020年将它打造出炉。Paperlike 253它给人最直观的感受就是它的尺寸比较大。我们可以看一下25.3英寸的显示范围和常见的电子墨水产品的尺寸所做的一个对比。这是一款 Kindle。相比于6寸的 Kindle 来说 ,25.3 英寸几乎是它的17倍大小。即使是13.3英寸的电子墨水屏跟它比起来也只有它画面的三分之一到四分之一那么多。它的分辨率也达到了3200×1800像素。相比于市场上常见的中高端的 2K 的显示器来说也高出了不少。在 Paperlike 253上这样的尺寸这样的分辨率的组合可以让我们在实际使用的视觉距离内看到足够清晰的画面足够精细的文字以及足够多的信息内容。电子墨水产品不同于传统的发光显示器，它采用的是一种柔和的环境光反射式的成像技术。屏幕中有无数的微胶囊，而这些微胶囊中有大量的带电的黑白墨滴，这些小墨滴会在电场的作用下上下运动而形成图案，就像打印纸张表面产生的图案一样。当我们从正上方去观看它的时候，就会看见这样的图案是通过环境光的反射呈现的图案呈现在我们的眼睛中的，对人眼的刺激是非常的小的。 Paperlike 253内置了DASUNG Turbo 专利技术，它拥有快刷新低延迟的特性，这使得 Paperlike 253整机响应速度几乎与液晶同步。长时间面对着电脑进行文档办公的人群，面对着这款像纸一样的显示器，看着从键盘上敲击的文字跃然纸上，必然会有着截然不同的办公体验。而在这块25.3英寸的大屏幕上，能够同时打开更多的窗口，从而呈现更多的信息，可以方便地帮助我们去检索、收集资料，去完成论文或者报告的撰写。很多金融从业者目前都在使用我们13.3英寸墨水屏工作看盘。在 Paperlike 253显示器上，当我们查看股票信息时，黑白分明的 K 线、均线、成交量等指标都十分的清晰，光标移动也非常的流畅。25.3寸大画幅的视野中，在分屏状态下同时查看股票信息和公司财报，方便而又高效，舒适且不伤眼睛，即使是一整天高强度的用眼后也不容易疲劳。作为一名研发人员，在编程写代码的时候更是需要一款大尺寸的屏幕，项目区、编码区还有程序输出区必须要能够同时打开以方便调试。16:9的宽屏也更加适用于同时打开多个文件进行修改和查看。编码时的各种操作，无论是代码的修改还是调试信息的打印输出，都仿佛是哈利波特中的预言家日报。 Paperlike 253强大的电子墨水刷新技术，即使在需要大量操作的 Excel 数据处理中也能够轻松胜任。数据选择、功能选择、分裂、绘制图表、修改图表样式等等， 可以说 Paperlike 253的尺寸和高刷新率可以满足绝大多数日常办公时的护眼需求。 Paperlike 253承载了北京大上科技最新的技术想象力，集合了强大的大上 Turbo 驱动调节机制，拥有 Paperlike 系列全部的优势技术，拥有迄今为止最适宜显示器的黄金尺寸。与此同时，它还拥有刀锋般的硬朗外观以及坚若磐石的铝合金金属工艺。直面 Paperlike 253，接近四开的纸面呈现出强大的视觉震撼力，使用者的视野和思绪都可以更加畅快地徜徉其中。这就是 Paperlike 253，拥有特殊显示原理的电子墨水显示器。
Okay, so interesting, right? I would assume that it's going to be $2,000 or somewhere in that range. I know we can do an external monitor with the Lumi. I've done it before, like use the Lumi as a monitor. But could this be something that you would be interested in? I mean, talk about a niche product. It's going to be interesting as it comes out. I will try to get my hands on one somehow, some way. We'll see. I'm going to reach out to them. But I would definitely like to look at it and see if it would work for me, specifically more for my typing projects. I wouldn't really want to watch videos or anything on it, but I would like it for writing books and being able to, you know, read things on the internet. I think that's where it would be a real, real big contributor to my workflow. But I wanted to give you some e-ink news today. As always, if you don't mind the thumbs up, that would be fantastic. And I appreciate all the happy holiday messages. Happy holidays to you. Have a great day. Wanted to bring you some news. What do you think about this thing? Let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Go have a fantastic day.